So I'd like to introduce Gilli Moon, and she'll be performing Lilac Wine.
Thanks very much. It's a real honor and pleasure to be here. I'm from Sydney, Australia. It's one of Jeff's largest fan bases in the world. So I grew up knowing about Jeff, and then was really introduced to Jeff's music driving through the desert to Arizona one night while I was going to the studio to record my first album. This song, Lilac Wine, just has a lot of touch and sentiment for me because I'm a piano player, and it just brings it home right down to the chords and the music and the voice, which he so eloquently had, a beautiful voice. And it was also recorded by Nina Simone, so it's a beautiful song that goes on in perpetuity. I've got Andy Cat on the podcast again, so we're going to do this. Recipe. Wait to see what I want.